Today's video is a quick script installation, quick little neat script that I found. I'm just gonna go on Google and type in Brown Development GitHub. Click on them. They do have a money wash, which I want to try soon. But for now, let's focus on the vehicle insurance and registration. So we click on Brown's registration. Alright, so now that we're here on the page, you could go ahead and go with the README. They do tell you how to install everything right here. For now, before you do that, just hit download zip. Or just zip. It's gonna look something like this. I'm gonna bring it here, you're gonna open it up. Me, since I have a hosting, I like to tackle the settings first and then install it onto the hosting, so usually I'll extract it here and I just go into the configs, open up the configs and Visual Studio Code. As you guys can see here, just give some time to load. Boom, I'll automatically start messing with the edits. So QBCore, since that's the framework we're using. QS inventory, since that's the inventory we're also using. And QB target. So let's change it to like 120 registration, insurance, $100 a month. I will update this. You just won't be able to see it because I'll do it off camera, so I can show it to you live. But once everything is done, you want to just okay. Install. Click on this. Since I use QS inventory, I'm gonna have to do the QS inventory and the QB share items just to be 100% safe. You guys can see here, I already have it open. What I ended up doing, so it could be easier, ended up adding it. So now that we have everything set up, QBCore. And you're gonna go highlight that, copy. I'm going to my database. And we're gonna run it. I already added it, that's why I had the error with duplicate. Alright, so now let's go and add the resource. So technically I already added the resource, just like quicker. So we'll find it right here. So you're pretty much the way you add the resource. So you'll come here. For me, the way I do it is I already did the changes. I'll usually delete the original file. Right click this. And then hit add to brown registration.raw. This will create a raw file. And then you just drag the raw file into your hosting. And from there you're just gonna an archive and it's just gonna extract itself, then you can just delete that. And then here we are. We already did all the installation. Beginning installation. Now let's just focus on the second part. Open up QS inventory. Next, you want to do shared. Jesus. Then you go to the items Lua. I'm going to scroll all the way down. I already pasted it, but you're pretty much going to paste it right underneath the last one. You're going to save your content. I already saved it. I don't know why I'm saving it again, but hey, why not? HTML, images, and come right here. We'll install inventory images. It's gonna Highlight all that. Fucking course. Once you save it, now we're gonna head into QBCore, to your QB folder. You go on shared. Click items lua. Go all the way to the bottom. I already pasted it in, so I won't have to worry about it. It's already saved. Once the content is saved, you can go into the game. So now that we're here, go to our spot, designated location. See in here, it tells you the information about the big registration. Choose it. I say 1 or 2 months. There you go. There you go, vehicle registration. 60-day after above date. And there you guys have it. That's it. Any more questions, please leave it down in the comment section below, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.